In 1963, Mark Breton discovered the terrible secret of who was behind the murder of John F. Kennedy. And for that, he was murdered. Now, 50 years later, that secret is about to be exposed. But will Mark Breton be murdered again?